So we know that egg freezing has come into the fertility scene. Freezing eggs is, I want to say, a complex process. Requires a very good laboratory with a lot of experience. We know that laboratories should have close to a 90% thaw rate to tell you that it's a good laboratory. 80% is okay, but 90% is kind of the gold standard for the good laboratories here in the United States.